ఇప్పుడు ఆ మోస్ట్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ హీరోయిన్ మాటలు వినేద్దామా ఇన్వైటింగ్ ఆన్ స్టేజ్ ఒక లైలా కోసం డీజే అలా వైకుంఠపురంలో లాంటి అద్భుతమైనటువంటి సినిమాలు బ్యూటిఫుల్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ తో మెస్మరైజ్ చేసిన మన హీరోయిన్ త్వరలోనే రాధేశ్యామ్ బీస్ట్ అండ్ ఇప్పుడు మోస్ట్ ఎలిజిబుల్ బ్యాచులర్ తో కనువిందు చేయబోతోంది పూజ వెల్కమ్
लहराई लहराई गुंड वेचनाए उहले गिराई लहराई लहराई गोरु वेचनाए न उसुल अधिराई इन्नी नाल्लु यंत यंत विरचाई कल्ललोने दागी उन्ना अम्माई सोंतमल्ले चेरी कुंटे प्राणमंत चप्पले निहाई
Okay, very excited to be here. Let me start with Most Eligible Bachelor film. It's a film, chala special film. Endukante I feel like you know there are very few characters that you get which have the potential to become something iconic. And Bhaskar sir. I don't know where he is. Okay. Bhaskar sir, thank you for writing such a beautiful character for me. Ee character lo chala shades unnai. There are many layers to her, and as you watch the film, you'll watch it unfold. And I like that there is so much complexity in such a character, and it's the strength in the writing which kind of helps me. Pradeesh, you have made this film look so beautiful. If you like Lehrais as a song, a big credit also goes to Pradeesh, because I think the visuals of that song is so fantastic. So thank you for making it look so fresh, so young, and so happy. Gopi Sundar garu, loved Lehrai. It's on loop. Normally naku na cinema songs nenu I cannot listen to too many times, but I think after Samajavara Gamana, the other song that I listen to now is Lehrai. So thank you for adding new music to my list. Now producer Allu Arvind garu, now favorite. I have already spoken a lot about you in many things, but I have to tell you, I'll tell you a story actually. Oka 3-4-5 days mundu naaku nenu 7 o'clock early morning shooting ki velthunanu appude naaku oka message vachindi when I looked into the phone the notification said Allu Arvind garu so naaku chaala bayam esindi endukante Arvind garu doesn't normally just message so I did my om namah shivaya and I opened my message and I saw that you know he really complimented me on my performance and it was all good thank you so much sir naaku inta encouragement ichinanduku chaala thanks it's for someone like you you don't need to do it but I'm so happy and so satisfied and glad that you did it for me so thank you so much very excited that this film has turned out so beautifully Banni Vasu, the if you were Ram sir, your Hanuman would be Banni Vasu. he's a very very understanding producer, a people's person, and very supportive to the art and the craft. And I think that's what's gonna take you further, Vasu, wherever you are. Che. Now Telugu industry lo na first hero was Che. I started my journey with you and I'm so happy to see your performances now and to see how you have grown as a actor as a performer. You are a very nice human being and I think that's your biggest strength. My current hero Akhil it it's been an absolute pleasure working with you. It's been actually so much fun. There's so much comfort working with you, and you know, a lot of people message me that the chemistry is really good, and I think it's because there was so much comfort on set, and that's why the chemistry was really good. So thank you so much. You're gonna go very far in your career, and I pray for that, and I hope that. Yes, I think I've covered everyone. If I'm forgetting someone, just I'm sorry about that. But I'd just like to say that I'll try saying this in Telugu. You know, this film, Randu Varsha, 2 years lo, Andraki chala ibbandi pettaru because of COVID. And laughter loka power undi. And if you take your muttam family ni, if you get together, if you take them to the theater and watch Most Eligible Bachelor like laughter therapy, I feel that, you know, if we can make you laugh and forget your stress and forget all that you've gone through in the past 2 years for the 2.5 hours, I think it would be a very, very, you know, it would have done what we set out to do. So please take your families, watch it. It's a film that's much needed for this hour. And ee film lo oka chala special message undi. I hope you all enjoy the message. Na career lo Telugu cinema oka respect, the respect that I've got in my career has only been because of Telugu cinema. Wherever I go, I am known as the Telugu girl. And I wear that badge very proudly. And I hope that through this film, I can make you all laugh. Thank you.